We will upload it to YouTube. And so if you have people that didn't have time to watch this tonight, or if you run out of time watching it tonight, you'll get a link in your email because you signed up for tonight. You'll also be able to watch it on YouTube. Okay, so everybody that's watching gets to be a judge. How are you going to judge? I am going to give you a link to a survey, and it's going to be at the end of the event, and it'll be in the chat. It'll also come in your email either tonight or tomorrow, and you can vote on your favorite and your most unique. So I recommend maybe having a piece of paper and writing down who you like. We do have two special guests, guest judges, Max Webb of Superbubble and Christian Mills of the Christian Mills Band. Superbubble and Christian Mills play at the P-Dog, and they are beyond loved and horribly, horribly missed. And they miss us just as much as we miss them. But hopefully next year we will be all packed into the P-Dog sweating. okay, so we're gonna get this show on the road. Each performer has a max of 5 minutes. So performers, remember that, and you will be deducted if you go over. So we are going to start off, I'm asking to unmute you, but let me introduce you. with the Dirt Road Ramblers. Their first performance was on a 10 degree night at a ski jumping competition. And several of them are connected to Little Cottonwood by way of business and fun. And Gary, who signed up for them, is his 23rd year as an Alta ski pass holder. Okay, I also have one more thing to say. Please have patience. This is our first virtual talent show. And I think it's gonna be fun. Alrighty, you guys can go ahead.
Let the fires burn tonight. Let the jugs of wine get drunk. Let the truth be known tonight. Don't go let yourself hide. Go and sing to the mountain. Go and sing to the moon. Go and sing to just about everything, 'cause everything is you. Listen to the rhythm of your heart play like a drum. Listen to the night call, singing songs from all around. Go and sing to the mountain. Go and sing to the moon. Go and sing to just about everything. 'Cause everything is you. And let your voice go. Let it pierce through your soul. And let your voice go. Let it soul. Let the fires burn tonight. Let the jugs of wine get let the truth be known tonight. Don't go let yourself hide. Go and sing to the mountain. Go and sing to the moon. Go and sing to just about everything. 'Cause everything is you.
Well, I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know not everybody has got a body like you. Oh, but I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. And I know all the games you play because I play them too. Oh, but I need some time off that emotion. Time to pick my heart up off the floor. Oh, when that love comes down with our devotion. Well, it takes a strong man, baby, but I'm showing you the door. 'Cause I gotta have faith. Oh, I gotta have faith. 'Cause I gotta have faith, faith, faith. I gotta have faith, faith, faith. Baby, I know you're asking me to say, say please, 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 I'll go away. Say I'm giving you the blues. Maybe you mean every word you say. Can't help but think of yesterday and another who tied me down to the love of boy rules before this river becomes an ocean. Before you throw my heart back on the floor. Oh, when that love consider my foolish notion. Well, I need someone to hold me, but I'll wait for something more. 'Cause I gotta have faith. Oh, I gotta have faith. 'Cause I gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. I gotta have faith, the faith, the faith.
Dirt Road Ramblers, Park City, Utah.
All righty, thanks you guys. That was awesome. I think I might have interrupted when I was trying to turn on my larger speaker at one point. So sorry. Tell people to behave and keep themselves muted, and I'm the one that does it. Okay. So next up, if you guys could remove, perfect. Next up is Miss Greta Williams. Greta or Jim or Susanna, I have several different logins. Which one do you guys want to use? Do you want to use, hold on, I gotta get my picture out to everyone. Maybe you could put it in the chat. Oh, so capital G, Greta. Okay, I just wanted to ask you to unmute, Jim.
Okay.
The next one is just Greta. It's Greta Williams. And it is Greta and her magical accordion. Greta has a cat named Peanut Butter and another one named Marshmallow. And I saw them when they're little babies and they were super cute. Greta enjoys skiing and the amazing outdoors. So again, you could put it on speaker view and she will be on your screen. So go right ahead, Greta.
Hello, everybody. My name is Greta Williams. I'm 9 years old, and one of my talents is playing the accordion while hoverboarding. Thanks so much to ACE for hosting another amazing, awesome event. and to everybody watching. Tonight I will be performing three songs. The first one, Dreams Come True. The second one, Night Storm. And the third one, Oh Joy. So let's go.
Walker, let me just find you in here. And I just asked you to unmute.
There we are, unmuted. Oh,
there we are, excellent. Nice to see you, thanks for joining us.
Thank you, you might turn out to think that this wasn't a good idea.
Okay, so this is Thomas Walker, and the name of his performance is Way Out in the Mountains near Alta. The song is a Ray Conrad original. He's performed with him at Watson's Shelter at his 89th birthday party, where he invited him to reprise the Cotton Pick and Lift Tower, another one of his pieces. Tom has lived and skied at Alta since his early years in elementary school, including living, working at Watson's Shelter and Alpenglow Inn, where businesses belong to his parents, Neef and Shirley Walker. In his teens, he raced on Alta's UAS ski team and at 18 placed second in Alta's national Glande contest and in the amateur category. When he was in eighth grade, his mother, Alfreda Shane, and him were brainstorming ideas for a suitable Alta tagline. After a few suggestions, his mother, Shirley, blurted out, "Alta is for skiers." Alfreda sprang to her feet and saying, "That's it, and Alta is for skiers," was born. And that was an amazing piece of history that we just learned. That was pretty awesome. And it is, the floor is all yours.
All righty then. Can you hear me okay?
Sounds good.
Okay, let me see if I can pull this off. Way out in the mountains near Alta, where the blizzard winds whistle and blow, there once came a pretty fair maiden to learn to ski deep powder snow. Her instructor was brown-eyed and handsome. The fair maiden thought he looked nice. But his thoughts were on things far from skin. That brown-eyed instructor, Doug Weiss, he wooed her with words sweet as honey. He plied her with bourbon and gin. She fell for his line, that poor maiden, and was ripe for a session of sin. The technique he used was a dandy, irresistible as time and tide. He never did let off the pressure. That rascal would not be denied. One night he was set for the killing, as they sat in a dimly lit bar, when from miles away down the canyon came a little black Volkswagen car. 'Twas the fair maiden's boyfriend come calling to see if his sweetie fared well. Says he, "I'll just stop in the bar first, for a cold glass of beer would taste swell." He walked in the bar room all smiles, when a frown swept over his face. For there on the couch were his sweetheart and her ski teacher in an embrace. "My goodness, why, you crummy bum," cried the boyfriend, "you've tempted my sweetheart to sin. Stand up, you dog, and I'll fix it, so you don't do no tempting again." Well, the hero and the villain swapped punches. Then somebody turned out the lights. Though no one knows all of the details, it was one of history's great fights. Now down Little Cottonwood Canyon goes a Volkswagen slowly away. And there's one less deep powder instructor in the mountains near Alta today.
Thank you, Tom. That was awesome. I'm not sure what that noise was. All righty. So in the chat, we put the list of performers. So if you are curious of who's coming up or who is last, who's on first, you have that in the chat. And for all the people that have joined us since we started, welcome. And we are on, we'll be on our fourth performer. And I just wanted to let you know that the way to vote will be a form of a survey that I'll provide at the end of the event. But if you don't make it to the end of the event, not to worry, this is recorded and you will receive the recording and a survey to vote on your favorite and the most unique. So if you missed anything, you can go back and watch it. And then for people that have friends that didn't have time to do this tonight, we will be downloading this or uploading to whatever way you do it to YouTube, and people can watch it and vote that way. And we will have the winners announced, I don't know, a week or two. We're just gonna see how many people actually log into YouTube. So that was just an update for our friends that just joined us. Next up is Miss Liana. Give me 1 second to find you. There you are. All righty. So, Liana, let me move my screen here. Liana, name of her performance is Singing a Tune. Liana surprised us last winter. She showed up in Alta and came to the talent show and basically blew the doors off Our Lady of the Snows, not to preempt her performance tonight or anything, but so and in the last 9 months she's created this great musical friendship with John Florence, morning radio DJ for KRCL. Each time they talk, he schools her with obscure facts on classic brands, and he'll always recommend songs to hear from all different musical eras, 1950s and on. And Liana started in Little Conwood as a very occasional skier at Alta during her first winter in the 18-19 season. And then she fell hard and fast for Alta last winter and spring, touring up under Collins once the lift closed. In May of last year, she pulled the trigger on an Alta Bird season pass, and now she's been skiing Alta for the better half of this crazy season so far. And it's Liana has been a great addition to our community. She comes to tons of ACE events, and we're really happy to have her here. So thank you. On to you, darling.
Thank you. Hi, John. You're tuning in, and I felt like sharing a little bit about us meeting on KRCL. So tonight I'm just doing a very quick thing. I don't play an instrument, and I'm not yet as daring to share my own music or own songs, so I like doing covers. I'm going to do a mashup between a Wolfpack song and a Sylvanesso song, having a bit to do with some skiing. Love is like a big ski mountain. You hike all the way up and you fly right down. Everyone's talking about flying through the mountain. I just want to talk about hiking all the way up. Truth, the ski, it's a dance we know the moves. Do 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 do. The bow, the dip, the woo. Do 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 do. And though the words are true, do 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 do. Those skis are old news. Wrap me in your arms. I can't feel it, but rock me in your arms. I can't feel it, but get up, get down. Warm up and ski down. Feel total rotation and stop. See the next trail waiting. Get up, get down. Climb up to ski down. Climb up. The sentiment's the same, but the pair of skis change. I know my lines will dry up on that hill. Just like a name I remember hearing. Those wild winters. That warm coffee. My baby's gone. He just didn't love me. And these blazing summers. This cold coffee. Your baby's here. Hey, do you love me? Wrap me in your arms. I can't feel it, but wrap me in your arms. I can't feel it, but climb up and ski down. Climb up to ski down. Feel total rotation and stop. See the next trail way down. Climb up to ski down, climb up and ski down, climb up. The center is the same, but the pair of feet change. Thank you. I look forward to hanging out and doing another one in person next year.
Yeah.
I really love to be in person, but we're here in a room.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Happy birthday!
Yeah. Yeah,
that's right. Was it? It was the 8th, right?
It was the 8th. It was Monday. So I'm here in Wyoming.
Oh yeah, you're in a hotel room.
Yeah, I'll be back Friday, but skiing in Wyoming for now. Thank you guys. Love.
That's awesome. Thanks for taking time out of your little vacation to do that. And that was a super great song. Okay. Our next performer is Van Edgett. I can't find you in a participant. So if you're on there, Van, will you unmute yourself and let me know you're there? I'm not sure. We'll just say this where that person didn't show up. And if anybody knows what name they're under, let me know. So we will go to Alistair. Alistair, I'm not going to pronounce your last name because that recording I have on it didn't save. So Alistair, hold on, we might have Van. Hold on. Oh, definitely not here. Okay. Alistair is going to be reading a poem. And Alistair loves lacrosse, and he's participating in the Provo Men's Lacrosse League in the spring season. He's a happy resident of Alta, Utah, living at the bottom of the hill near the bright, sunny Trezadere neighborhood. He loves life and loves Utah. He's a data analyst at Utah State University by day, helping to reduce student dropout rates. By night, Alistair has a different talent, as we all do in one way or another. After all, isn't that all the way why we're all here tonight? We're here to celebrate this wonderful community. And he would like to cap, are you casting your vote for Greta? Sorry, I'm reading his bio.
Yes, I am. Surprise, Greta. I'm casting my vote for you. And I think you and your aunt Connie did a great job tonight.
That's awesome. So Alistair has a spoken word performance and Greta surprised with a 1, 2, and a.
All right, Greta, I changed my entire performance just for you. And as Sarah said, you know, I work for Utah State University and my job is to help children have a fair future. And I think that every town in Utah does that in a very special way. And Alta does it here too. So my speech is called Drink, Drank, Drunk. And it's a lesson about how to stay safe at birthday parties. Back in November at Thanksgiving, Sarah was very stressed out about the pandemic and she cared about our community so much, she taught us how to drink safely. So she taught us that when you're drinking grape juice, it's dangerous to take your mask off. And so you need to kind of use a straw to drink safely. And she said that this would be kind of the Alta way of drinking. So I wanted to call my speech Drink, Drank, Drunk. But I find this remarkable. I'm so proud to be a resident of Alta. So the next section of my speech is called Drank. So drink, drank, drunk. And Greta, some people love grape juice so much that they pray or thank their parents for grape juice. And I practiced with a voice coach one idea that I thought was good of how to sing, but yours are better. So I'm going to just sing what I practiced, but thank you for inspiring me. I feel really basic right now and I'm lazy. So thank you for inspiring me, Greta.
Baruch Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Bore Puri Hagafen Baruch Adonai Eloheinu Melech ha'olam Asher Hidshanu Veratzanu Bo 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 Kibanu v'harta Ve'otanu hirashta Bo, bo, bo Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech ha'olam Mekadesh ha'shabbat Amen. Greta and Connie, the third part of my speech is called Drunk.
Being drunk means you drink too much grape juice. It's very dangerous. You should drink water instead. This is Justin Timberlake. When I was your age, Justin Timberlake did a very bad thing. He dumped Britney Spears. He is so embarrassed that he wrote a 284-page book called Hindsight. All the things, hindsight, and all the things I can't see in front of me. The back of the book says, I'm sorry that I dumped Britney Spears. I can't help that my basic shows are so embarrassing. I'm sorry for drinking grape juice. I want to drink water instead. What you hear in the words, what you feel in those songs, that's what I was feeling when I wrote them. I want you to see me. I'm sorry for dumping Britney Spears. I wish I could have been here tonight to apologize to you personally. Love, Justin. Drink, drank, drunk. I cast my vote for Greta and Connie. Thank you.
That was awesome. Poor Justin. Okay, next up we have Tyler Holt. Name of his performance is an original performance titled Alta Girl. And a fun fact about Tyler is that he's never ridden a horse, but he's ridden an elephant. Alta is his winter home. He lives at the Alta Peruvian Lodge. full of extremely talented people who love to waste their cells together. Tyler, are you under this name, Rachel, that keeps popping up? Whoever is Rachel, don't unmute yourself. Tyler, there you are. You just got to unmute yourself. You're still muted, buddy. Tyler, do you have a assistant there that can help you unmute yourself?
We're working on it, Sarah.
Okay, thank you. While we're
Hello. Hey Sarah, what's going on?
We can't hear Tyler's. There, you.
Is this working? What?
Yours
works. Yes, that's working. You need to turn your audio on.
My audio's on.
Is that working?
That works just fine.
Wait.
So you have to hold and record.
I can't.
Do you want to do it or do you want me to?
I can't. How's that?
That looks
she's saying I can't hear it at all.
Hi. My name is Tyler Holt.
Nope.
I believe I'm playing on the right camera. There's a lot of
wait.
Here. But this song is about my fiance, Isabel, and it's called Alta Girl. Hope you all enjoy it. She drinks my wine while Corkscrews on TV. Her lips kiss my sunrise and bluer than the sea. Put her on a pedestal every time I play this tune. And I have been a reckless boy to a couple on the chin. But I live with no regrets and I do it all again. mind all the times I've had to change. So let the mosquito run with you, sit by you on the chair. We don't have to hit the moguls, but I want to get some air. Sit by the fire and watch the sun and the moon go by. My aunt girl and I. And I'd like to think I let you ski in front of me, cause I love the way you move and the shape of your booty. Truth of the matter is that I just can't keep going. And my love, it spits like fireflies along these gentle notes. And you know, there's some feelings on just something that I wrote. Keeping in mind all the times I've lied before. So let the mosquito run with you, sit by you on the chair. We don't have to break the moves, but I want to get some air. Sit by the fire and watch the sun and the moon go by. I'm out to girl and she drinks my wine while Corkscrews on TV, and my heart is filled first because I know she loves me. Put her on my pedestal every time I play this tune. So let the skin wrap and sing, go high right out of the moon. Climb the branches of the tallest trees and watch the flowers bloom. Sit by the fire and watch the sun and the moon go by. My Alta girl and I.
And be well.
Thanks, Rachel, for filming that. We need Rachel, will you mute yourself?
Is this thing on?
Well, since you have the phone, we could always, will you give us a shot of Maddie so everyone can say hi to Maddie? Oh. Okay. There he is.
Say, do you have a few words to say to the people?
I miss you guys.
Maddie!
All righty, Rachel, if you can mute yourself, that'd be awesome. Thank you so much for helping. For those of you, that wasn't Rachel singing, that was Tyler Holt, for people that are voting and watching. Tyler, that was awesome. It's good to see you. Good to see the inside of the P-Dog bar. And somehow it's stuck on Rachel here. Next up, we have the one and the only Ryan. Ryan. His name of his group is Cracker Jacks. Kind of looks like a Cracker Jack right now. How You Like My Bike, because it used to be yours, is the name of his song. And little known fact is Ryan and I almost share a birthday. And luckily we almost didn't get into trouble this last one. Thank the people above us that take care of us. His fun fact about himself is that he's the only skier in the canyon that can do a double fakey hip, fakey double backflip. Ryan came to Alta about 30 years ago. He has been an amazing fixture here. I got you unmuted, Ryan, and you can start whenever you want, Cracker Jack. Oh, I can't hear you. Did we lose you, Ryan? Okay. Let me just give him a text here. Sorry, guys. Okay, we're gonna do the next person and then him, and hopefully he saw that text. The next person is Mr. Creighton Hart, right on time.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you loud and clear.
Okie dokie.
Perfectly.
I expected to follow Ryan, but you know, that's okay.
Okay. Creighton's name of his group is the Psychedelic Snowflake, no doubt. Name of his performance is Wednesday Night. Creighton is a third generation Western Missouri born skier. And his connection with Little Cottonwood Canyon community goes back to 1980 to now. He's worked, played, skied, climbed, and seen our canyon for 40 plus years. Creighton was a huge contributor to ACE in its early days and still is. So we're indebted to you for that. And you can go right ahead, buddy.
Okay, I'll see if I can do this. I'm gonna do a song that everyone kind of knows. It's one of my favorites. And then I'm gonna do an original after that. Try to keep it in the 5 minutes, and here we go. Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7. Check engines and ignition on. 5, 4, 3, 2. And may God's love be with you. 2, 1, and ignition. Ground control to Major Tom. All the papers want to know whose shirt you wear. You can step out of the capsule if you dare. This is Major Tom to ground control, stepping out of the door. I'm floating in peculiar way. And the stars look very different today. Here I am sitting in a tin can, far above the world. Planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do. I passed the 100,000 miles, and I'm feeling very still. And I think my spaceship knows which way to go. Tell my wife I love her very much. She knows. Ground control to Major Tom. Can you hear me? Your circuit's dead. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Here I am floating in a tin can, far above the moon. Planet Earth is blue, and there's nothing I can do. Do I have any time left? We're gonna do a quick one here. Let's see here. This one's called Haiku Snowflakes, and played it like once, I think, at the gold miners. But Haiku snow. Haiku snowflakes, Japanese Alps, blanketed pine boughs. Haiku snowflakes, haiku snowflakes, northern islands sent to Cincy high on clouds. From Shinto temples and Buddhist monasteries laden 6 feet deep. Haiku snowflakes. Blow across distant seas, Alaskan Gulf streams. Ring soon. Haiku snowflakes. To distant mountain. Rocky and craggy of the Turtle Island. Haiku snowflakes. Okay, I'm done. Thank you.
Thanks for giving us yeah.
Thank you all. Having fun. Carry on.
Okay, Ryan, you want to give this a try again. And then there you are. Can't hear you, but I sent you the a tip in text. I just had to look at it. Go to the microphone and arrow up to find your speaker. Yeah, maybe you're just selecting the wrong speaker. Oh, I heard something. Okay, Ryan's gonna do it from his phone and that will probably work just fine. You might have to sign in via Zoom on your phone. Brian, should we go to the next one to give you a little bit of time? Okay, awesome. Next up is Kai Waves. If you could, there you are, I see you.
Hello.
Hello.
Can you hear me now?
I can hear you. Awesome. Ryan, if you could unmute yourself on the one that you were doing. Excellent. Okay, Kai Waves, will you say something so you're up on the screen?
Yeah, this is the view of the splash cam.
Okay, 1 second. Now I'm having. Okay, whoa, look at you.
Philosophy, we got to meet everybody three times this
year. Okay, let me do your introduction. This is awesome. Okay, so this is Kai Waves, and the name of his performance is 1997, Do It Different and See Why I'm Alone. He finds joy in discovering the diamonds in the rough and repurposing them to create something totally new, whether it's sampling music to create instrumentals, building furniture from wood scraps, or discovering ideas he may have been looking for all along. He's had a season pass to Alta every year since a 17-18 season. He's worked for the ski school summer program as well as Peak Photo. He finds great joy in the relationships formed from the Little Cottonwood Canyon community through work and play experiences. Super stoked you joined us, and I'll mute myself and you can go ahead.
Thank you for having me. Happy to be here. All right. Let's get wavy. You ain't got the knowledge how you gave it, snaking. You ain't got the wisdom how you play it, payments. Come to those who wait if you debate and how to stack the wealth. You never sell the dip, your soul is vacant. This ain't no vacation, now you see where I'm alone. Every track a piece of me together get the whole. Shit, I be the buff and do 100. Let you fill in all the holes, let you fill in all the gaps like I was drizzy at the stove. Dizzy is my flow, I put a spin on what you thought. And if you pick up what I'm throwing, I'm a going fucking thought. Marathon, no sprint, I be a Nokia, no flip. I catch a brick of bitches like the blurry picture up in the dots. Do it different, see why I'm alone. Caden, compromising, coming, gotta own. Saying, snaking, got a place up in my soul. Taking, feel it while I'm writing all these songs. Play it, Instagram to check a new flicks. Cigarette to calm my tense. Take a sip of liquor, calm my nerve. Uber just to get me back on where we at or what the time. All I see be TikTok, next swipe left. Don't know drama in my lines. If you what it be and what it be is a facade. Found God, here you go, nice ride. Grip to stilo, yeah, spot to owe pomo. It's a poco box between them. One day it's a hit like I'm Montana, French or Hannah. Ample amps up in my MacBook Pro. Think fast, write slow. Back when it was touch and go. Had me thinking what to give and calling Dreezy cause I'm both. I'm chicken dinner with a side of spring roll. Slide bar, side bar, I be rapping combos. Once it was a way to put the table switch host. And I be dishing, I ain't splitting, I ain't subbing main coast. I see how it is in big O, is that so? All the diners couldn't copy from it, this original. My palate was known, I'm the Malik, I'm the king. You know life would be a beach and wave, you turn it to a show.
for listening.
Nice job.
Thank you very much.
Encore, encore, encore.
Woo, yeah.
Awesome, awesome, man. Awesome, Malik.
That's good. Thank you.
Malik, we should have you at the P-Dog, but I'm afraid that the floor will fall through.
Hey, how much time do I have?
You could do another one. That's fine.
No, it's all good.
We'll save if you want to. We'll
save it for the P-Dog.
Okay. Or if we have time, we can do it at the end. How's that?
Well, it would just be a little bit of spoken word poetry.
Just go ahead. I'm not really one to say no.
All right. Hold up, wait a second. Body is a temple. Bumping sub at 20 hertz, I rev it like a rental. Huffing on some diesel, make it bang up in your temples. Got the power on the beat, that mean I say it how I meant to. Multi-threat, common thread, talking head. Cena couldn't see him till my TV shit the bed. I don't watch him rocking this. Dwayne till I be Johnson big. Stomping out a plot and I ain't stopping till the cow come in. Click, click, mess a lot. Key is just a snap a lot. Shit, I go in brazen like I'm banning on a Laker yacht. Break a wall, take a shot. Singing tequila, then Mamma Mia, the Mamba's out. Crunching on my figures when I'm up inside the booth. I be working on the angles while they shoot it be obtuse. Why would I apologize when I could go with Drew? Cause I got a lot of shit, I gotta say it to the youth. Love or love me not, haters tend to talk a lot. Pay no mind, do commit, what you do be yours to pick. Hash a plot, you could do a lot with this. Write it down, think of it, no stop until you run the shit.
That's that.
That was awesome.
Hey. All my, for all my musicians out there, that one's for you. Anybody who's nervous to... what they feel like doing because they feel self-conscious, that one's for you. Run it. That's all, Yokes. Thank you for coming. I really appreciate y'all being here.
Okay, I think we have two people on right now. I'm gonna... Okay, here we go. Where are you, Miss Katie? Now try to unmute yourself. Oh, you know what? Turn off your computer.
We're just gonna do it from my phone. Let me flip it on him.
Okay, now we're good to go.
Yeah, hold on. Hold on.
Katie, get closer to me. So you see this.
Oh.
Get filming this.
Okay.
Okay, ready? Hold on one second. Just so everyone remembers, this is Ryan, and Katie is helping him. So it's if you want to go to vote, don't vote for Katie, vote for Ryan. You can always vote for Katie, but she's not a performer.
Okay, ready?
Okay, go.
Cause it used to be yours, had the last snap from in front of your door. No lock was on it, I guess he didn't want it. Hopped on the seat and that's how I got it. Took it to home, took it to Chrome. Feeling kind of good cause I'm in the zone. Hopped on my new two-wheeler, rode to my girl's house just to see her. She was looking good, oh so stellar. Took off her clothes and she let me feel her. Ooh, ah, oh, cause I'm the man. Chilling like a villain cause you know that I am. Oh wow, would you look at that. How time flies when I'm getting back, but it's getting late and I got to go. Give my girl a kiss and I hits the road to the coast, that's where I'll be. Once I'm there, what do I see? A flock of big chumps just chapping on me, saying, hey, shorty, wants to flee, flee, flee. This here's a game that the tall men rule. You'd have better luck just to shoot some pool. You step here and you're gonna get schooled, so pull a 180 and scare him out, fool. Hopped off my bike, kicking it like hitting with the rhyme, cause I'm dying on mics. Did you shit a brother? If you're bigger, I don't care. Come to play ball, that's why I'm here. I'm gonna drive the lane, pop the three, make it on stain. Trying to stop me, drop the rock, just to scoop. Talk your talk, but you're gonna get juked. I'm standing on the short side, so my white hat comes from the outside, hit my pop fly. So they let me stay, they let me play. On that fine day, I feel like Fort Worth day, cause it ain't no joke. I felt the stroke, and practice makes perfect, and perfect is me. Feeling kind of tired after winning all my games. Started to retire for the evening. Went to the store to get myself a beer, and on the way out, I had an encounter. Some punks still weaving a gun, saying, hey, Chelly Smack, won't you give me some? But kept my cool, moved with ease. I reached down back, and I grasped my piece. Hey, man, ain't got much. Hopefully this will be enough. A boom, boom, bang, I'm not in the game, but I blew off his head because it's all the same. I carry my weapon in my back pocket seconds because I'm on the streets like a bad infection. Well, a word to your mama, talk that smack, and I might as well drop you. Fine, yeah, I made it home. Time to get straight stoned. Hop on the couch, I pulled out my bag, put my mouth to the bong, I crank the reggae. In walks my mom, she smells the bombs, it's haste, and boy, my days been kind of long, so I pack a nug, toss a chug, together we chill, because life is this song.
I think that was, is that it?
That's it.
Thank you, Ryan. Thank you, Katie.
Okay.
Okay.
Who's next?
Bye, thanks. Bye, doll. Ryan's performance really made me miss this event in person. Because he's just always a great performer. And we're sitting here on our computer or our phone and things might not sound the best and we have technical difficulties. So it's been really fun with all of these fun little technical problems we have. Next up is actually Ryan's neighbor, Bodhi. Bodhi has another a partner with him, Logan. And thank you for unmuting yourself, buddy. Their band is called Flip Forces. Bodhi enjoys late nights and living and loving. Right on over to you, bud.
All right. Can you guys hear us?
Hold on.
Yes.
We can, but we're stuck on Katie's camera. There we go. Thank you, Jenny.
All right. I'm Logan. This is Bodhi, and we're Flip Forces. And just want to say thank you for Ace. Thank you to Ace for having us and letting us play. And hope you guys enjoy.
Awesome job, Bodhi.
Nice job, Bodhi. Way to go, Bodhi. Nice job, man.
Okay, next up is our wonderful friend, Miss Leah Woods. Let's do some things here to get her up on the screen. missed that laugh. Okay, Leah is going to sing a song named Fruit Loops. She works at Secret Coffee and Ski School, and she loves skiing Alta, and she considers it home now. So right on to you.
I forgot that I said I was going to play a song called Fruit Loops.
Well, you can play whatever you want. I mean, you can just play a song and pretend it's Fruit Loops.
It doesn't have a name.
Yeah, you can play whatever you want. To hear your voice, and of course your face, see your face.
Thank you all, and I miss you so much.
Thank you. All right, hey, our final performer. We need to mute Leah. Hold on, Leah, you're on here.
Oh.
you didn't say anything. I didn't mute you in time. I got you off. Okay, final performer. And before we do the final performance, just a reminder, You will get a recording of this in your email. We're going to try to put it to YouTube, and hopefully we don't have a ton of glitches. And the way you vote will be via a survey. And I can put it in the chat, and you can copy it from the chat, or you can just wait for your email tomorrow or tonight, whenever I send it out to you guys, and you can vote via that survey. Alrighty. Jacob. Jacob will be singing, playing his guitar. Unknown fact, or maybe some people know this fact, but he has bed sheets that have whales on them. And he works in Alta parking lots, and he spends all his money at the GMD, and sometimes he skis. I would assume you might like some Alta bombs.
Oh yeah, Alta bombs are the best. That's what I run off of usually.
Alrighty, you can go right ahead.
Alrighty, thank you, Sarah. The strain and disarray, allow the lies, the greed, the hate, arms you kill just for a mask, justified because of the past. Can we learn before it's too late? Too late.
Thanks for muting yourself. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna put the survey in the chat. If you don't go there right now, you will get that survey in your email. Huge thanks to our guest judges, Christian and Max. Their choice winner will win $100. crowd choice winner will win $75. And the most unique from the guest judges and crowd choice will win a package of goodies from Ace and local artists. Well, I think that was a pretty good first virtual talent show. I just want everyone to promise me that they're gonna play at the talent show next year and also attend. That is one of our very important things. We need people to attend and people to sign up. Excellent. So thanks everyone, and check your emails if you wanna rewatch or send it to anyone to watch. So thank you everybody. And thanks to all the artists that performed. That's awesome.
Thank you, Sarah.
You're welcome, Christian. Good night, everybody. Hope to see you at another Ace event. Bye.